theater, even a simple box takes hours to make. But who spends the time to make these props?
At Skylight Music Theater, 24-year-old Andrew Lex is the property's apprentice.
I basically help out in the prop shop, which involves building props for shows, repairing broken props. This year I've done a lot of reupholstering furniture for shows as well.
But what exactly is a prop? A prop can range anywhere from the simplest pencil, to a pie that looks real enough to eat, to an upholstered sofa. But what Lex really loves about building props is the creativity.
Earlier, I was making crabs, plastic crabs. I had to make their legs be able to articulate and move. So that was adding elastic to them, cutting them apart, and trying to figure that out, which was a lot of fun.
Of course, not every prop is as exciting.
Currently, I'm putting a lid on a box that's sturdy enough for them to sit on, so that means I have to distress the wood, then paint it to match the rest of the box.
Andrew Lex got his start making props here at Cardinal Stritch University, making props such as this hen for Into the Woods.
Ever since I was young, my parents would take me to shows, and I've always loved to see the magic happen on stage, which is why I decided to pursue theater as a career.
What really solidified his pursuit of technical theater was his getting work in the field in places such as American Players Theater and the Santa Fe Opera.
Yeah, I plan on continuing with props, trying to find a job after this one's over, because it's only a year-long apprenticeship, so.
But first, Lex will finish out the season by finishing up the props for Porgy and Bess. Reporting for Cardinal Stritch University, I'm Shaina Summerville.